YouTubers, you're watching DS Lifestyle, and today we are going to talk about how my brother got a new Doberman along with me. So I hope you all will enjoy the video, and please stay tuned till the end of video. And by the way, this bully is not mine and not for sale. Thank you. Hi friends, you are watching DS Lifestyle, and today we are going to get a new dog, a new Doberman.
Hi friends. As you can see, me along with my brother, we all are going to get our new pet, a Doberman. So we guys saw that Doberman yesterday, and since yesterday
the picture of Doberman was in our brain. It was really printed.
We couldn't sleep yesterday. Like, I literally slept around what, 5 o'clock, 5 a.m. in the morning. And so, as you can see, we are going to take that dog.
So now we'll see the female.
Yeah.
So now my brother is going to get the cash for the biggest thing. Please tell your PIN number. So we reached the place.
We have reached.
How are you feeling?
I feel so good.
Better. Sit.
Better.
आप ये फीमेल को कहाँ से लाए थे भैया?
इसको हम लेके आए थे पेटरवार से.
ये KCI रजिस्टर्ड है ना?
हाँ, KCI रजिस्टर है, बट इसका पेपर भुला गया.
तो डॉबरमैन के बारे में और कुछ आप बोलना चाहेंगे, कुछ इन्फॉर्मेशन?
मतलब आप अपने एक्सपीरियंस हम ये देना चाहते हैं, जितना लोग डॉबरमैन को बुरा समझते हैं या अग्रेसिव समझते हैं, वैसा होता नहीं. ठीक है, डॉबरमैन बेसिकली रॉटवाइलर और पिटबुल जैसे डॉग से ज़्यादा फार बेटर होता है. फैमिलियर होते हैं और बाकायदा ये बहुत ही ज़्यादा समझदार होते हैं. कोई लोग इनको बदनाम करके रखे हैं कि अग्रेसिव होते हैं, काट लेते हैं, तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. ठीक है, डॉबरमैन फैमिली पर्पज़ से बहुत ही अच्छा होता है, गार्डिंग भी अच्छा करता है, और आपका फैमिली मैटर में किसी के साथ भी फ्रेंडली हो जाता है.
थैंक यू. आप अपना नंबर दे दीजिएगा किसी और को, आपसे डॉग लेना होगा.
हाँ, अगर मेरा नंबर चाहते हैं तो मेरा नंबर है 7979745862. इस नंबर पे आप कॉल कर लीजिए.
वी आर गोइंग टू गेट अ रेगुलर कॉलर एंड अ लीश फॉर हर, टेक हर फॉर अ वॉक.
After buying this dog, I can only say that it was a myth that Dobermans are very aggressive. Look at her, she is so friendly with this, even this kid. He met that dog yesterday, and right now he can even play with it.
I hope you all enjoyed the video, and here is she. She is Pepper. She is so amazing, so beautiful, so loving, and so friendly with kids in spite of being a Doberman. It's all about how you raised a dog. It was just a myth that Dobermans are aggressive. And with this, I want to say that please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button if you like the video, and also smash the subscribe button. And with this, thank you for watching the video. And one more request, please follow my brother on Instagram. His Instagram ID is Anishism. And here are some more videos and photos of Pepper. And yeah, if you want to get any information about Dobermans, you can just text my brother and he'll reply you if he's free. Thank you.